see. If you're going on the penguin ride, make sure to take the first
one. Good morning! Morning.
So, hello.
Blurriness. It's not good. Let's hope I don't get any license plate.
Jocelyn. Jocelyn.
I mean, I've been here all the way times once.
I've been literally say hi.
Hi.
It's like when you wake up in the morning. The high, like, it's like the high leg. There's a dog, too. It's moved. It's going good. Camera quality. Look at that. It's a really shiny dog. So we're riding. See Lizzie right here? See her? See them?
Jacoby.
Jacoby is such a weird name.
Lillian, what do you think of Jacoby?
Is that a weird
name? I find that a weird name. Jacoby.
I don't
like that. It sounds like a Jacoby. Jacoby?
Yeah, it's like
cheese.
It's like Kobe
Jackson. That's a real. I'm sorry, tell me. Are you gonna go out to Disneyland?
We're in SeaWorld now. This is Lizzie. It's Sunny. There's Lizzie.
Oh, I hear it. Okay, this is Anna.
Wait, what are you doing?
This is Lily.
Paulina.
Ariana, and then Jocelyn.
I'm special.
Yeah. I'm making a video for my blog.
A blog?
Your blog?
Yeah, YouTube.
Hello. Hey, Paulina.
What is that? The caboose.
Paulina.
Hi. Oh, that's the engineer.
Hello.
Casey.
We're children.
We're going on the train ride. We just got off the Shamu ride and jellyfish.
We're sixth graders. We're like, yay, then a little bit.
No, train. I like how sixth graders are acting like 5-year-olds.
And there's little 3-year-olds waiting to get off.
She's never been on a carousel. You see this girl? She's insane.
Yeah, I know. I've never
She's
met.
Insane.
Oh, I'm horrible. Where do we put our bags?
We also got free meal vouchers, so we get a free adult meal.
Okay.
It's like our money to school. I don't know. What kind of food do you guys want?
Let's hope he doesn't go upside down.
I want french fries and pizza and food.
I want food.
Lily.
My dreams.
Lily. Ask everyone what you want to eat. What kind of food do you guys want?
I want french fries.
I want
french fries.
I don't like
what?
I want
funnel cake. Yeah,
funnel cake. I want caramel.
calamari.
We're going to eat after going to Mission to Atlantis.
I want a burger more than a...
And it now it's basically 11.
She's finally recording.
I've been recording.
Okay, forever.
Watch this show thing that we have to watch. Then we're gonna go on Atlantis.
We might not go on Atlantis because Lily's complaining. But we can.
We will go.
We will. Maybe that's like one of the last rides we should go on. Like, because like we can get wet. I'm pretty sure not letting go on other rides.
We're not. But we're not letting go on the bus when we're wet, so we have to watch out for that too.
Yeah. Guys, let's just go.
So maybe like no,
it doesn't matter.
It's like maybe one of the last rides we should do.
Let's just not go on one of the
when
rides
our
that drops.
Food will be digested, and you won't like feel sick when you go on it. And two, we don't have.
We should just go after the show, and then we can go and eat. Like we shouldn't go with
we also might want to go to the penguin ride because the line gets really long after lunch.
So then we can do that after we eat.
But Lily's complaining about how you're not allowed to go on other rides.
We'll dry off. There's a machine that you can dry off.
It might be money, but yeah, I'm just not doing anything with drops right after I eat.
Okay, so maybe we should do the penguin ride and then it's turning to the next. Because the penguin ride's apparently really cold. Obviously, it looks like it's in the Antarctic zone.
With my glasses, looks like the phone has a blurry filter.
Gnarly Narwhals.
Oh,
guys,
This is Narnie. It's my narwhal.
This is Norbert. He's the best.
Hey, fight me.
He is renamed.
We all have our own. We all have our own. Mine's right there. That's Todd. There's Ron, the manatee back there. I'll show you guys what later on the bus.
Lunch got this stuff. We got too much ketchup thanks to.
I just grabbed handfuls, okay?
It's enough ketchup to drink. We're good.
Yeah.
That's nasty.
Try the bread.
She's healthy.
Okay.
She's
healthy.
It's really good.
Okay.
I have a water bottle in my bag.
Finished
eating. Already breaking rules.
There's Lizzie. She's very sure that this ride is good.
Yeah, I know. My sister told me. She's also showed me, like, really cute. This baby penguin.
Oh my god.
Her bag, though.
This is what happens when you try to carry a million things at a time.
This is what happens when you.
Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be cold.
It is.
Yeah.
Lucky she
has
a sweater.
I have a sweater.
I have a sweater.
Oh yeah, a sweater and glasses.
Paulina, can you send Casey the picture so she can send it to me?
Oh my god.
Is that all it is?
It's so hard to see you.
Don't turn back with your man.
Okay, we're
the
Empire of the Penguin.
Yo.
Totally.
Ready? We're at Empire of the Penguin!
Oh well. But that is fun.
I touched the button.
He wants to sprinkle.
It's pretty. Oh,
it's so too bad I knit sprinkles.
There's gonna be a jump scare, I call it.
What?
Wait. This room is gonna drop now, right?
From the
oh my god!
Who's claustrophobic?
Kind of
me.
Not me.
Not me.
Whoever.
Not me.
No.
Look, it kind of can't look. There's
kind of like that.
Whoa!
Of his own infection in the ocean.
Okay.
Slides that glides into a cavern of icy thoughts.
Yeah, but it's cold. I can just sit back and relax.
Thank you.
We're gonna go on that, guys.
Yeah! Let's do this!
And then simulator. But first, some people are gonna go on a roller coaster.
Me!
Good luck.
Like, I know Anna probably wants to do it.
Dad, is this our time?
Where's the other?
Where's our car? There's a big one.
Okay, so guys, you people are the people who went on Atlantis.
Okay, right.
Me, Lizzie, Holly, and Anna. The others are on
Manta.
Yeah. So let's talk about Atlantis. That was fun.
Okay.
We were freaking out for the drop. We were so freaking scared. Out. We were, oh my god. But the drop was as bad as I thought.
One of the most incredible diving experiences is looking up and seeing a huge goldfish. Like, those cone rays, they gently flap on like fins, like wings, to fly through the water. When I'm underwater, them, I see their mouths and gills on their underneath side of their bodies. They're just another way that they're perfectly suited for life in on the bottom of the ocean.
Only you're the diver. So in Atlantis, we like did two drops, and then we were like, okay, and then it started going really quick, like a roller coaster, and it was dark, and we dropped again.
It looks like a rock.
I know, that's the point.
I know.
It's so hard to see.
Oh,
he's like, let me
get better.
It's hard to see in camera, but I'm not putting flash on. You cannot do that.
No, you can't do flash at all.
That looks spiky,
look
spiky.
Oh, spiky.
Guys,
let's go in here.
Sea urchin.
Look at the.
There's a seahorse.
Seahorse.
Oh, look at the seahorse.
Shark.
Oh, look. He's ready. Look
out there.
Look at the
ray. I love going to a
this is my first one.
And there's a fish.
My mom, this wasn't here when I went to see.
There's a hermit crab.
That's cool.
Friends are still on the
Manta.
And Lily
and
Ariana.
Yeah,
are still.
And then just Sarah.
Yeah, we're playing.
It was good.
So it was fun.
Yeah,
yeah,
it was awesome.
Don't record me drinking.
No.
For that sound, the wild Arctic ride.
It's where it's like it's kind of like a simulator. And then you get out the simulator and you get to see things like burgers. Last time I came on. Remove your seatbelt and collect all your.
Oh my god! We were acting we acted like we saw a celebrity or something.
Yeah. We were screaming at the top.
Guys, Casey, I found
you. We're sorry for your ear.
Casey, we found you.
My people! My people!
I like how everywhere in the park they don't have jellyfish. I'm a jellyfish.
Oh, it's offensive.
It's me.
Right there.
It's me. It's my spirit animal.
It's me. That one's me out of all them. The mental one.
Really?
The mental one. Yeah, it's me.
That was such a fun thing.
Me! It's me!
I'm the one, the tiny one.
Oh, yeah, they like the swim camera on their sides.
Focus!
What?
Oh my god!
Oh my god, it's a bug. That scared me. I didn't know what that was.
They probably hurt. They probably hurt.
Gotta go. Dippin' Dots. Before we have to go back on the bus.
We need to. So we went on that simulator. Obviously, you guys
saw the video.
Mm-hmm. I hope I didn't kill you. The sound.
Oh, yeah, we can put one on the screen.
Yeah.
We should insert that into the video. The clip of us screaming.
Yeah, we are. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Now we're eating Dippin' Dots. Me and Ariana are sharing. Cookies and cream, large. We both got regular. Cream chocolate.
Mm-hmm. Life. We have like 7 minutes to head to the bus, so.
7 minutes, like, last 7 minutes to eat, then we're gonna rush to the bus. Some people didn't want to come on the field trip. That's crazy.
It was so much fun.
It was fun.
Yeah.
Went by quicker than I wanted to, though.
Swimming in the ocean.
Mr. Ferguson!
Go ahead. I have to go, hurry up. Okay,
we're back on the bus.
Where do we go?
Can
I walk home?
It's so hot outside.
Can you walk home?
Can you walk home?
I'm not walking home. Everyone.
Bye. I'll watch the video when it's uploaded.
And we need to do like photos on Happy Day.